had last time out. Now they'll want to use that great word momentum and get another one today.
Oh, definitely. I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did last time out. I expect a quick start here.
Now Liu. Park.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Lennon. Ahmed. El Fakiri. Romano.
Slip through. Real chance. That's even better play to stop the chance.
It's Messi.
Messi! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Referee has pointed for a corner. Corner played into the middle. And now Messi.
And now the shot!
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Just got a feeling this could be a key moment in the match, a great chance to take the lead.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Time to set himself here.
El Fakiri. Lennon.
Ahmed.
They might have played him in here.
Played in the clear. Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Ahmed. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. It's Messi.
Papas.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Goalkeeper opts to punch. Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Papas.
Great ball.
Got to be.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. It's Messi.
Papas comes in strongly.
Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. El Fakiri.
Papas. Neatly intercepted. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Striding forward.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that. But they have done. And they've done it in fine style.
Good forward play from them. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Romano.
Papas.
Good vision. He could cross it now.
He's had a go here. Two in front now. Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Park. Lennon. Gutierrez. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Chi. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Papas probing with the pass. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch.
Gutierrez.
Ahmed. Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away. That's good movement forward here.
Nekuna. El Fakiri. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Some options now for the pass. He's got his shot off now.
Really hip. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save, and the ball stays in his gloves.
He's trying to catch the player in possession. Chi. Lost the ball. Here's Chi. Park.
Now, here is it. Another shot! That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was.
Great penalty!
And we restart the game 2-1. Now Messi.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Martial, real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Now Tevez. Here's Chi. Now Lennon. Gets his foot in there. Well, that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. I think as we reflect on the first half, that the manager has said to his players, look, could be a banana skin here, make sure you don't slip on it.
Well, that's quite right, and top marks therefore for their professionalism. They've come out here and they haven't relaxed by any stretch. They've been superb, actually.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. And it's with Tevez. It's Messi.
And here they are, on the attack.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Ahmed.
Now Tevez.
Comes in with a tackle.
Romano. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Chi.
To level it up now.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Romano. It's Messi.
Doing well to keep the ball. Good defensive clearance there.
Over to Lennon.
It's a quick break.
Oh, they've lost out. They've wasted, actually, a real counter-attacking possibility there. Ambrose. And there's the interception. Takahashi. It's Messi. Messi! It's gone for a corner. Short corner. El Fakiri. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's so capable from this distance, Martin.
Must score! Full on the frame of the goal. And it's out of play.
Oh, what a moment that was. A wonderful effort hitting the woodwork. Just inches away.
It's Messi. Martial. El Fakiri. And here's the shot. That shot's blocked very quickly. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. They've gone short with the corner. And that's gone out for a throw-in. That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Takahashi.
It's Messi.
El Fakiri. Martial. Papas. Space for the shot. Struck the post, letting the shot go. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Definitely a throw in there. Gutierrez. Chi. It's a very good interception. Crisp defending there. They might have played him in here. Guided through. It's a goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. It's Lennon. And it's with Tevez. The shot's on! Here's the chance to get in the cross. Cleared away, well away from goal. Papas. Trying. So the referee awards a free kick. Romano. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hatful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Gutierrez. Ahmed. Tevez. Park. And it's with Tevez. Over to Lennon. Won it back with an interception. 3 minutes. That's all that's left now.
It's Messi.
he clears the danger. Ahmed. Martial. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Looking to win it back. Taking on the defenders. High. Ambrose. That is the...